We're going home. We're going home to Cebu. So we're here in Calentong, Mandaluyong City, Cebu. Ah, sa Mandaluyong City, Metro Manila, I mean.
So we're going home to Cebu. We're already here at the Air Force Club. So there's my lovely wife. So we're already here inside the airport terminal, Metro Manila. So we're going home. So that's gonna be our ride, right? Later on, Cebu Maligaya. We're going on board Cebu Maligaya. It's our ride right there. That's gonna be our ride going to Cebu, okay? This is our room, business class, Cebu, okay? So, right? So, two bed. And, yes, there you go. So, window for sightseeing, okay? You can see lots of nice view out there, okay? So, we also have TV. I don't know if it's working, okay? Then, TV. I don't know if this TV is working. Alarm, volume controller. Adjust. I don't know what is this. Maybe this is a charger. Okay, you can charge your phone there. So we have our sink. We can, let's see, control panel for the air conditioner. And we also have two beds, and cabinet, life jacket, and maybe this is our, gonna be the, dining table, if you can call it that way, our coffee table, and cabinet, okay. So, a bit cozy than the Mikaga Valley, okay. And, yeah, that's
right. Everyone, we're on board Maligaya to go, okay, we're in Metro Manila.
So we'll be leaving at 7 in the evening, okay? So I'm scared of heights, okay? So I won't look down, okay? But as you can see there, it's Metro Manila, okay? There it's Manila City, okay? Metro Manila. And somewhere over there is Makati, Ortigas, Mandaluyong, Baclaran, or things like, or cities like that, okay? those are shanties sprawling over Pier 8. So those are homeless people. They we call it squatters here in the Philippines. And maybe this one is a shipyard, okay? It's an old ship right there. So it's raining, okay? While we are about to leave Metro Manila. It's already 7 in the evening here in Pier 4, Manila City, Metro Manila. So as you can see here, I'm on the top of the deck. About this to go vessel. So we're heading to Cebu. So we're leaving Manila, okay? So as you can see right there, it's a tugboat pulling out this ship from the port. So it can move forward going to Cebu. Okay, our breakfast for today, okay? So I got a chicken hot dog, a scrambled egg, and it's for my wife. She has beef tapa, scrambled egg. That's our free meal for this morning. Alright, so we're still inside the vessel, heading to Cebu, okay? So we're inside Maldigaya to go. So as you can see here from the window, okay, you can see an oil tanker, if that's what you call it, okay? So there's another vessel, I think it's a cargo vessel, okay? And yeah, there are, because the Philippines is an archipelago composed of several islands. So, in the Philippines, there are lots of islands surrounding the Philippine waters, as you can see, okay? Those are some of the islands, some of the 7,000 islands in the Philippines, okay? So, that's what you can see from here in the Philippines, that's what you can see here in the Philippines, okay? If you're on board a vessel, a passenger vessel, okay? So, because there are two transportation that you can take. If you're going in different places, of course, you can take either by plane or by vessel. If you're going to take a plane, of course, you can see what you can see is just you're from above, right? What you can see is only vegetation, okay, if you can call it that way. But if you're going to take a vessel, okay, you can see different islands, okay? Not really up close and personal. I mean, you can have a good look of the islands that the vessel are going to pass by, okay? Unlike the plane, okay, the vessel, you can feel the breeze, the ocean breeze, alright, if you can call it that way, the wind, and also the beautiful islands, the tranquility of the islands. You can feel the tranquility of the islands, okay, that the tranquility of the islands that are far from the cities, okay? So the point I'm trying to make is I prefer to take a vessel than taking a plane if I'm going from one place to another, okay, in the Philippines, okay, because I want to feel the ocean breeze, and I want to see the beautiful sceneries, the islands, and of course the fishes sometimes, okay, and other animals, ocean animals, okay, if you can call it that way, okay. So thank you so much for sticking around. I hope you know what I mean, okay. Okay, we're approaching Cebu, okay? As you can see right there, there are already many lights, okay? Showing that it's a big city, okay? So there are lots of buildings, okay? Because there are so many lights, okay? So highly populated area, as you can see, okay? So, in other words, we're already approaching Cebu, and we'll be arriving soon, okay? Maybe about 2 hours, we'll be docked at North Reclamation Terminal, particularly Pier 4 of the North Reclamation area, Cebu City. Okay, Cebu City, province of Cebu, Philippines. Okay, so thank you so much for staying with me. Already here in Cebu, we just got off from the vessel.